Thank you. Thank you, Sushi Saito, for the incredible meal. Now it's time for my rating to see if it's worth the travel. All the appetizers are simple yet complex, beautifully focusing on the freshness of the seafood. The nigiri were all lovely with a perfect seafood to rice ratio, each showcasing its own distinct flavor and freshness. The only course that threw me off was the big maki roll. So for the food, it's a 4.1 out of 5. All the staff are friendly and attentive. As I am more familiar with the seafood in their Japanese names, they were very patient each time I asked for the Japanese name when they explained the dish in Chinese. Chef Kubota is quite shy and doesn't talk much. Right after the meal was finished, he left for the back kitchen. However, he did come back out to say goodbye when we left, so it's a 4.5 out of 5 for the service. The restaurant is located on the 45th floor in the Four Seasons Hotel in Central. So before you enter the restaurant, you get a gorgeous view of the Hong Kong landscape. Central is filled with shopping areas and attractions, so there are quite some things to do around there, making it a 5 out of 5. The omakase is 1,480 Hong Kong dollars, which is 190 US dollars, making it a 4.1 for the price. The overall rating is 4.42, which makes it worth international travel. So it doesn't matter where you're traveling from, Sushi Saito is worth the visit. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.